Hey guys, just another update video for you. The Sternguard is done. And I put this guy here just so that you can see if I can use the term coherency. I'm really happy with how the whole army is blending together. These, if you see that, is my scout snipers. So anyhow, I'll introduce you to the Sternguard. So what I've done is I'm following with DC Crimson Fist strategy of using a drop pod and 5 combi plasmas and 5 combi meltas. So there you can see the 5 and 5. Move that over there. So once they disembark from the drop pod, then half can shoot at one and half can shoot at the other target. And that's what I'm looking to do. So anyhow, this is a Sternguard. There's 2 Sternguard kits, so they're identical models. So I'll show you the identical models first. This one here and this one here are identical models. So these are the same models that came from the kit. So what I did was I cut the power fist off that one, because you're not allowed to have a power fist unless if it's a sergeant for Sternguard. And I also ground off the shoulder pad too, so that this guy would be really blinged up. So there you can see. All these combi melters are actually just a chunk of sprue added onto the end. And over here was I cut his thumb a bit, put in a grenade, and then glued his thumb shut. So that's these two. This backpack and flag was out of the, I think, command squad kit they released for Crimson Fist. So that didn't come with the Sternguard kit. So that's the first two. Now we'll use the one with pointing fingers here. Now I don't know if you can see the angle of the hand is different. And that's because this is the original. And this one, what I did was I used a saw and I cut right there and actually physically bent his arm in so it was looking like he's sort of pointing a little bit more forward. So that's one thing I did to try and give a little difference between the models. The other one is that, well, obviously one is combi plasma, the other's combi melta. The other thing that you can see the difference is the angle of the gun, just to try and make it look a little different. Other than that, they are identical models. That's a hand-painted Crimson Fist on the back of their backpack. So that's those two. Now, these two are actually identical. These are the models that I really didn't do any conversion to. In fact, these two are both combi melters. So I think they turned out pretty cool. Little difference on the backpack, that's hand-painted Crimson Fist. The only real difference, I don't know if you can read it or not, is this is Bezerique from our Ventrilo channel, and this one is Visago. So anytime that I have somebody come into Ventrilo, if I'm painting, we'll look to see who's in, and that's who gets their name on one of my models. The other thing I did with these guys, they're supposed to be veterans, so their helmets should be red. I didn't want to paint them red, though. I wanted them to look fairly close to the other guys. So I just did the laurels on their helmets. Just the white stripe with blue. And you can see that I put little sights in there. In their scopes, the next two that are the same are these. So a little bit different again. I tried to make a little bit different. This one here, I grinded off. This is the original one. I grinded off that one, made it real smooth, and then painted the hand Crimson Fist on it. Obviously, one is Combi Plasma, the other is Combi Melta. The Combi Melta has the strap, the Combi Plasma does not. You know what? This one is missing Griffin Sepia Wash, or Sepia Wash. Glad I looked at that. This one needs a little bit more work. And doing the gems again, all my Space Marines have emeralds. Sorry about that interruption. So that's those two. In fact, out here I'm missing something here. These skulls here need to be painted, so he needs a little bit of work. What I was thinking. And then the last two are fairly similar, except again, I ground off all the bling off his shoulder for this one, just to try and separate it a bit. These are both Combi Plasmas. I changed the color on their shoulders, just to try and differentiate a little bit, and the backpacks are a little different as well. So anyhow, there you have it, guys. That is my Sternguard. They are done. The bases, I'm really doing basic, and the reason I'm doing that is I want the models to stand out. I don't want the bases to... Sure, they need to be painted and have something on them, but I'm more in line that I want the models to stand out, not really the base. Anyhow, thanks, guys. Please comment. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Drop in the Ventrilo channel if you haven't done so. And we'll see you soon. Thanks, and bye-bye.